Disney's recently announced live-action Star Wars show should offer a fresh angle on the beloved universe. It's not the first time we've been promised a live-action show set in the Star Wars universe, though. Back in 2005, George Lucas announced a series called Star Wars Underworld. Few details of the show's plot are known to the public, as scripts have never leaked. What we do know, it was to take place between episodes 3 and 4 on the planet Coruscant. As the name implies, the show would have focused primarily on organized crime and the seedy side of the city planet, shining a light on some pretty nefarious characters. Some familiar faces and stories were rumored to make appearances, like how Han Solo and Chewbacca met, and how the duo received the Millennium Falcon. It was also rumored that Daniel Logan would have reprised his role as a younger Boba Fett. Lucas and a team of critically acclaimed TV writers, including Battlestar Galactica's Ronald D. Moore, came up with over 50 episode scripts. But unfortunately, that avalanche of script writing did little to convince networks to foot the bill for what would have certainly been an ambitious and expensive show. Remember, this was 2005. High-end television was still years away from becoming viable. So the project was abandoned. Only time will tell if the new Star Wars TV show will revisit the stories Lucas and Company concocted many years ago.